Good morning, folks. Welcome to Surf City. We're going out of Soundside Park. I'm gonna go south under the bridge and then down, work some of the islands and structure that's down there. I'm gonna go after red drum, speckled trout, and flounder. And it's really early. It's I don't even know what time. It's gotta be about 5:30, almost 5:30. And I think I'm gonna, so it's not gonna be light for another 20 minutes or so. So I think I'm gonna go see if I can find some bait. I think we're at high tide. It's always hard to tell back here because it's so far back that the tides aren't what they show by the inlet, or they aren't quite accurate back here, it seems like. So if you have any ideas on how to read that better, let me know. But I think it's high tide, and so we should have falling tide. Hopefully I can find some live bait. I do have some cut bait, and we'll see what happens. Thanks for joining. We'll see you out there once it gets light out. I'm working off of this light right now. Anyways, see you there. Bye. Good morning, everybody. So we're finally out. Had a little hiccup. There was a storm front. There it is. That went through. Oops. I still have this rod out. There was a storm front that went through. And I decided to just wait in the car for a while. It was about 45 minutes of moderate rain. So I didn't get wet. Went out a little bit later, and here we are, just south of the bridge. I'm gonna be working in here, kind of where that boat is over there, and seeing if I can get any drum, speckled trout, or flounder. Thanks for joining. I'm gonna work my way in, kind of as I go in, and see if I can find anything with the jig, and then I'm gonna cut bait for a while. I've got some mullet on the way out. We'll see what happens. Thanks for joining. I'm getting hit. You would think one of them hit a treble, right? Pretty soon.
that one. Oh no, he came off.
That was really fun.
They are jumping.
Let's see if this holding through there might entice them. Screwed up. I accidentally had my drag open. Why? I don't know. I know why I had my drag open, because I was letting line out like this. Thank you. trout? Well, blue, I think.
Aha, that's what's the name.
Okay.
All bluefish.
Settle down.
Little bluefish. Well, you probably can't see. Little
when I wasn't looking.
Quite nice to win the last one.
Ooh, that's a trout.
There we go. Maybe there are bigger trout in there.
Get off.
Pretty little trout though.
Pretty little trout. How big is
it? Pretty little 13 incher.
I can see it on camera. I'll try to follow it right down here. Should be able to see it, hopefully. Big old boy.
Alright, so that's probably what I saw before, too.
There's a fish on. Oh, he got off. I wasn't paying attention. Dang it.
Well, that's a good sign.